How to add a disk to the ASM Disk Group? To answer this question, if you want to add a disk, which is ASM Disk, to the ASM Disk Group, your two methods are there. One is by using SQL command. You can connect to the SQL plus slash sysasm, which is connecting to the ASM instance. You can run your SQL command, add a disk, or you can use one more GUI utility that is called ASMCA. By using that, you can add a disk to the ASM Disk Group.